Warning, the following clip has blood and gore. Viewer discretion is advised.